Today we're diving into one of the most fascinating and controversial humanoid robots on the scene, the Elven Gynoid from AheadForm’s. She's no longer confined to a tabletop bust. New footage shows her as a complete humanoid body. And while her lifelike realism pushes hard against the boundaries of the Uncanny Valley, her fantasy-inspired look might just change how we perceive machines designed to resemble us. AheadForm’s first introduced the world to their ultra-realistic elven robot as a head-only prototype. The craftsmanship stunned observers. Flawless silicone skin, delicate makeup, and piercingly lifelike eyes. But now, video clips reveal something we've been waiting for, a full body to match that incredible face. At first glance, she looks almost indistinguishable from a human. Her posture, proportions, and subtle skin details all mimic reality. And that's where the problem starts. The Uncanny Valley, that eerie feeling we get when something is almost human but not quite, comes roaring into play. A robot this realistic triggers our instincts to question what's off, whether it's a slight stiffness in the movement, a delay in expression, or simply the knowledge that she isn't one of us. But here's the clever twist, AheadForm’s leaned into fantasy. By giving her elongated, pointed elven ears, they've reframed her identity. She's no longer competing directly with humans for authenticity. She's an otherworldly, ethereal figure. The ears act as a kind of visual disclaimer, telling your brain, this isn't supposed to be human, so it's okay if she looks a little different. It's a subtle but powerful design choice. We've seen this approach work in digital media for decades. Think of CGI characters in films. When they're given slightly alien or fantastical features, audiences accept them more easily, even if the realism isn't perfect. AheadForm’s seems to be applying the same logic to robotics. The big question is, does this make her more approachable? For some, the fantasy aesthetic makes her beautiful and unique, sidestepping the creep factor. For others, she still sits firmly in the Uncanny Valley, only now with pointy ears. Either way, the Elven Gynoid demonstrates just how far humanoid robotics have come. From display busts to full-bodied forms, from realism to stylized design, the line between machine, art, and companion is blurring faster than ever. So what do you think? Drop your thoughts in the comments below, and let's talk about where humanoid design is headed.